you're going to release this a something that you read in a book. It's something that you have to make part of yourself. You live nursing. And we really try to get them through those hard steps of talking to a stranger, touching a stranger, and then moving on to assessing and treating someone that they really don't know, feeling comfortable with it, and allowing that person to experience the generosity and the kindness of the student that is dealing with them. So when you graduate from Wheeling Jesuit with a degree, a Bachelor of Science in Nursing, it doesn't mean anything until you pass the Nursing NCLEX test to become a licensed nurse. So we have worked very hard with all of our students. In the past couple of years, we've had a 100% pass rate on the NCLEX test with our students. And I think I have to just attribute that to the fact that it's a team effort. We all work with the students. We're always teaching them something. If they're walking down the hall with me, I'm teaching them something about nursing because there's so much to learn and really such a small time to learn it all in. So I think that's another characteristic that all of the faculty share. We're always teaching each other and the students as well.